Undertaker sitting down for the ride. Big boot. The big boot by Hulk Hogan. Hollywood Hulk Hogan looking for the leg drop.
He got it!
Hogan with a leg drop on the Undertaker. It's got to be over here. Here we go. Over. My God, the Undertaker kicked out of Hogan's vaunted leg drop.
Hogan can't believe it.
And Hogan is up.
Look at the look on his face.
Is mildly shocked. I don't blame him. But Hogan,
his audience can't believe it either. But oh,
Hogan lowered his head. Hogan lowered his head and made a very uncharacteristic mistake. The DDT, the arm over. Will it be? And Hogan got a shoulder up. Right shoulder coming up. And Hogan's got to reach down again.
Hey, wait a minute.
What the hell is this about? Mr. McMahon's got no business out here. The owner of SmackDown. Mr. McMahon, I don't like the looks of this at all. The referee trying to disarm the Undertaker. And Hogan take a chair right back into the Undertaker's face. Oh, drop. That'll be it there. There's a cover. One, two, three, four.
Mr. McMahon.
McMahon distracting the referee.
Oh, wait. Don't do that.
And Hogan bringing the SmackDown owner in the ring.
No. I don't think you should do this. Don't do it.
Hogan bringing the
smoking gun has been destroyed.
Oh, look at this. Oh, the choke shot to the back of the head. The choke slam by the Undertaker. And the Undertaker beats Hogan. The Undertaker beats Hogan.
The winner of this bout and new undisputed WWE champion, The Undertaker.
WWE Undisputed title to the big, nasty red devil, The Undertaker. The Undertaker with that chair shot. Referee Earl Hebner detained by Vince McMahon. And now The Undertaker telling the referee to put the Undisputed Championship around my waist. The Hogan name will fall. The Undertaker name will be added to that piece of gold.